Welcome to another video. Today I'm going to show you how you can add an additional cam in your OBS, or how you can add a cam in your OBS using a mobile phone. This video is basically covered with the two different mobiles and two different operating systems for your computer. And basically this video will cover everything you need to make an additional cam or cam for your OBS studio. Let's get it started, guys. First step, let's download the app for iPhone. The link is in the description below. And if you don't know how to cast your phone, look my other video, how to cast your phone in a laptop. Once we download the apps, we can open it, welcome message, and we can begin with the begin window. This software also offer both of the operating system, Mac and Windows. Just it doesn't have option for the Android and other devices, but it does have a software driver for a Windows and a Mac. So for this video, I'm going to use both. Please watch the video and I'm going to show you both the installation process for the Windows and Mac driver. Now let's download the one for the Mac. So next steps, step number two, we are going to get connected with this Wi-Fi and the USB cable. So I have both of these are connected. So I would suggest you to also do the same because sometimes you have a low internet connectivity and you don't want to rely on your Wi-Fi network. I have both connected, so it's good to go. Step number three is going to ask for the permission. So I'm going to give access for my camera and the network. So let's give access to the camera and the network. So now we are done with the downloading the one for the Mac. I'm going to show you how to do the same process in a window now. Now I'm going to install for the window part. It's the same product, same area. Instead of choosing macOS, I'm choosing window, and the file is downloaded. And I'm going to install this the Windows exe file for the webcam. The file is installed and is finished. The other scenario I was talking about earlier, about this alternative way, if you don't have an iPhone and if you have other phone than iPhone that wanted to use it as a cam for a OBS live streaming, you can still do it. The link for the download software and the apps is also in the description below. The drawback for this software is this software does not offer any driver or connecting driver for the Mac OS. So this software can run in almost everything except for the your computer operating system as a Mac OS. So basically it can run in a window, and window with iPhone, window with Android, and window with all the others, but excluding only the operating system as a macOS doesn't support on this subline. So we are going to do the same as installing the driver for the window. So I can show you how exactly you can run on the other devices. Basically the steps are same. You are just going to download the software, install them as a driver to your computer, and then install the apps in your mobile phone, and that mobile phone will mirror your video to the operating system as a webcam. So you can use in a different kind of software, for example Zoom, or you can also use in a Zoom. You can check my other video that I made it. You can use the same cam in a Zoom as well. The installation is done for the window part. So basically we are done with the installation both of these. Now if you open your apps in your mobile phone, you can see the webcam video is already mirrored in your desktop. So basically you have successfully created a cam in your computer, and let's make your phone as a cam for OBS studio. I'm going to create a new scene just for a demo purpose. The scene I'm going to call it cam. So under the sources, we are going to choose the video capture devices. I'm gonna put some extra name to remember, you know, just to check that this is a cam demonstration. I'm gonna put the cam. So over there we can see the devices we just installed as a cam. So if you choose this one as a sources and open your apps in your mobile phone and place it in the angle you wanted to take your video from. You are good to go with a cam for a live OBS. So right now you can see that I'm mirroring my computer with a cam, using the cam from my iPhone. So this one basically work with all of this. And the similar process goes with the iWebcam that we install for the other devices than the iPhone. You can choose the same devices, the iWebcam from the same drop-down list on your OBS, and then you are also good to go with the webcam for OBS. There is a little bit drawback on iWebcam that the free version doesn't have a high quality of pictures, but for example, if you make a picture like this, the one I'm doing right now, you can use the Alt and the drag your mouse to cut the video. And for the small size of pictures, it should be fine, I guess. And you can all, of course, have some game or some other scene in, you know, sources playing in the background. I hope this tutorial cover what you're looking for. If you think that this is helpful, please keep your 0.05 second to hit the like button and subscribe it. If you have any question and couldn't make it fix it, please comment below. I'll do my best to help you with the OBS setup. Thank you and bye until next time.